Okay, last day of these shots, hallelujah. Yesterday I got a little bruise. Yeah, that one hurt. And I'm extra bloated, so that's nice.
Got it.
Cheer me on again.
Last day, last day, last day.
Okay.
You can do it. Last day.
From Cambria. Hopefully this is your last day.
Yes.
Hopefully. I'm so excited. I'm so excited for you. See all the fun stuff? I'm gonna get in there. Oh, look at this.
Wow.
That is beautiful. Wow. I hope the camera can kind of see. It's pretty light right here.
Yeah, no.
Can you see?
I lock the focus on the one spot, so it works.
Look at that camera.
Wow, that's huge.
It's pulling it clear up to here, too. I'm giving you all the credit where credit's due. I don't overmeasure, but I don't undermeasure. But I make sure that ultrasound has got the biggest view.
Awesome.
So, this might take a few minutes, but it's worth it.
It's totally fine. What are you doing, Jen?
You were such a trooper. So proud of you.
So if we do trigger today, about what time do I do the trigger shot?
It's usually at night.
Okay.
Because I don't know if you remember on the IUI part how we did 36 hours later.
Mm-hmm.
So we had to do it at night and then we could do it in the morning.
Yeah.
So it's kind of the same thing.
Gotcha.
So the newer recruits.
Yep. Hey, you got the language. All right, the new recruits. Oh, yeah. It's like the military ovaries in here.
Oh, looks so good, babe.
Oh, they're beautiful. Look at how black they are.
Mm-hmm.
Even though they're getting pushed around, you can see the round edges.
Yep.
So.
So, it's Thursday night. It's almost 9:30. Yep. Yeah, and we're getting ready to do the trigger shot. So I'm gonna draw that up and then we'll do the trigger shot. And in 36 hours from 9:30 tonight, I'll be having the egg retrieval and the hysteroscopy. So here we go. About to do the trigger shot. So right now I'm injecting the, how do you say that again?
Pregnyl.
Pregnyl.